on this for far too long. In other words, it's not just about research and treatment of disease as experienced by women. Ensuring women's safety, privacy and dignity whilst they're in hospital is vital. Women often favour single-sex wards for very good reason. Rates of sexual assault are far higher in mixed-sex wards. Indeed, the Health Service Journal reported last year that at least 1,000 sexual assaults were reported by female and indeed male patients on mixed-sex mental health wards between April 2017 and October 2019. And yet, my lords, there are indications that the NHS is moving away from giving enough provision for single-sex wards. My lords, could the minister look into this and see what can be done to ensure the NHS does what indeed it was asked to do by ministers over the last years?